Now, a story you'll only see on WLKY. A New Albany High School senior is accused of soliciting young teenagers for sex on Facebook. 18-year-old Blake Trusty faces three charges of child solicitation, one charge of vicarious sexual gratification. Earlier tonight, WLKY's Drew Douglas spoke to Trusty's boyfriend and filed this report.
Court documents say Blake Trusty used Facebook last December to try and arrange a meeting with a 13-year-old boy for sex. That meeting never happened. That same month, investigators say Trusty told another boy on the social networking site that he wanted to sleep with him and that, quote, "I like that you're real young." A probable cause affidavit says Trusty admitted to investigators that he exchanged naked pictures with that second victim and had a Skype conversation where they were also naked on the video chat. Bryce Morrison, who began dating Trusty about a month after the alleged incidents, defended his boyfriend.
He is sorry. Yes, he feels really, really, really bad about what he did.
The following month, detectives say Trusty planned to borrow a truck from where he worked so he and a third 13-year-old boy could drive somewhere and have sex in the back of it. They say Trusty also admitted to exchanging naked pictures with this victim online as well. Morrison says Trusty isn't the only one to blame.
Well, what about them? Why aren't they in trouble? I mean, they knew from the beginning, didn't they, that he was 18? And are they allowed to make mistakes like that and get away with it, but someone who is just a few years older is not allowed?
So you think your boyfriend's the victim here?
No, I'm not saying that anybody's the victim.
Morrison hopes prosecutors will cut his boyfriend a break.
I do think that he did make a mistake, but I do think that he has a significant of time of life to fix that mistake and correct it and be a better person for the future.
Drew Douglas, WLKY News.
It's unclear when Trusty will make his initial court appearance if he's being held here on a $200,000 bond. A bond Morrison says they will post tomorrow. He says they plan on fighting these charges until the end. According to court records, Trusty never made any physical contact with any of the three victims.